A teen ump in Colorado being recognized after he worked at a game that broke out into a brawl.
So a major league umpire invited that ump and his family to a Rockies game, and that's where he was honored. You probably remember hearing this story from last month.
It was a video that went viral showing parents and coaches really taking swings at one another.
All of this started when the teen ump asked both sides to stop cursing. The pro umpire told the teenager he made the right call and encouraged him to keep working.